Gene Okerlund back on TBS with more WCW Saturday Night. Tomorrow night, it's going to be a whole new ball game at 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 out of the West Coast. It's World Championship Wrestling's Fall Brawl. Make the appropriate telephone call to join us for an action-packed evening. Now then, one of the matches that I'm going to be watching very, very closely, Fitz Goldberg in action against Diamond Dallas Page. As you recall, it wasn't that long ago that Goldberg ran his streak up to 175-0. He was the WCW World Heavyweight Champ. Then injury. Subsequently, he was out for 2 to 3 months, but now he is back, and back as never before. Every time that Goldberg has met Diamond Dallas Page in recent weeks, all of a sudden, if DDP felt that he was getting beat, he bailed, he took off. Well, that will not be the case, I guarantee you, tomorrow night. Goldberg and Diamond Dallas Page, one of the great matches you can see on pay-per-view at Fall Brawl. Make the appropriate telephone call and make it right now. Contact Direct Ticket through Direct TV, the Dish Network, satellite dish owners, contact Turner Premier, or call your local cable company. Tomorrow night on pay-per-view, it's WCW's Fall Brawl.
Thank you so very much, Gene Okerlund. Will Gene be in Winston-Salem tomorrow night? He's got to be.
I tell you what, I don't take care of Gene's travel plans or anything like that.
One
would anticipate that Mean Gene, like myself, like Tony Schiavone, like Bobby the Brain Heenan, yeah, I think we're all going to be in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. You know, there's a little event called Fall Brawl 99.
Oh, yeah. I was just going to talk to him about that tie. Good night. Bit of a color bar, guys, right through the roof. Here he comes. And our mighty Smiley, the king of the big wiggle on Saturday night.
Great to have Norman Smiley
back
in World Championship Wrestling. He was sidelined with injuries for a couple of months. Smiley's back. The Big Wiggle is back, and everybody's happy.
Well,
maybe not everybody.
Perfectly timed music cue alerts us. I don't think everybody is too happy to see Norman Smiley back. I guess the king of dance in WCW may not appreciate someone being a pretender to his throne.
Well, you were asking me about my travel plans for this weekend.
Yes.
And yes, I'm going to be in Winston-Salem, North Carolina for Fall Brawl.
Great.
So why did you ask me about my travel plans for next week? Maybe midweek, like maybe Wednesday. Like maybe Wednesday between 3 and 5 p.m. Pacific time.
You know what? Brad, the sound guy, was asking me earlier today, where is Mike going to be Wednesday?
3-ish.
Go ahead.
3 p.m. Pacific time.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm going to be back in my hometown.
Las
Vegas, Nevada, at the Nitro Grill. I'm going to be there. Asia's going to be there.
Ooh.
We're
going to
be signing autographs, meeting all the old friends from Las Vegas, all the WCW fans. We want to invite you to come to the Nitro Grill next Wednesday at 3.
Wait a minute.
Norman Smiley, you have been imitating me. You have been impersonating the Disco Inferno, trying to be a superstar, trying to be an icon. But I got bad news for you, pal.
Do not adjust your set.
I just got off the phone with J.J. Dillon, and the Wiggle has been banned from this match.
What? Oh, he's nuts. J.J. wouldn't even take his call.
Exactly.
Now, the reason you haven't heard is because I just got off the phone with him right before I got in the ring. All you have to do is, if he does that Wiggle, is ring the bell and disqualify him and raise my hand.
Well, I didn't do the facts or a page about this, and I'm not going to do it. I'm going to wrestle this man.
Well, Nick Patrick just laying down the law.
Somebody's going to get a good old-fashioned Brooklyn, New York tushy kicking.
A what?
Oh, those are fighting words.
I would sooner believe the Wiggle has been banned before I'd believe J.J. would talk to Disco on the phone.
Well, Nick Patrick is the senior official of World Championship Wrestling, and if there's anything being banned around here, Nick Patrick is going to know about it.
Well, I'd like to start a movement to ban Disco Inferno.
Yeah, or at least the sunglasses and that ring jacket.
Please. Wrist lock, arm ringer now by Disco Inferno. Smiley reversal, standing wrist lock. And oh, man, is he wrenching that in tight on Disco Inferno. Escape reversal into a hammerlock now by Disco.
It's a big matchup for both of these competitors here on WCW Saturday night. Disco keeps referring to himself as a superstar of WCW. Well, he's going to need a victory over Norman Smiley in this bout to maintain his superstar status. When you think of Smiley, You know that the executive committee in general, J.J. Dillon in particular, they're taking a look at this match, and it could be wiggle time.
Uh-oh. Disco Inferno cutting off a big wiggle. Uh-oh. Jumped him right across. Ooh, into the eye. What a cheap shot by Disco Inferno. Takes Smiley in the turnbuckle. Putting the kick right into the gut of Norman Smiley. Shoots Smiley across. Charges in. No, back elbow from Smiley.
Oh, that one was on target, and so was that headbutt. Uh-oh. Now it's time to wiggle.
Uh-oh, that's a little wiggle. The mini wiggle sets Disco. Shoots him in. Big back body drop, and Disco was in the lights. Uh-oh, this is it.
Is this it, the full throttle big wiggle?
Uh-oh, Disco begging off of the big wiggle.
You know what it is? Disco just doesn't want to have anyone show him up when it comes to his dance moves.
That wouldn't take much, actually. Takes Smiley, shoots him across. One to the gut, doubles him up, setting him up for the last dance. That is a swinging neck breaker. Disco has a game plan. Don't sell him short. The former World Television Champion. Lateral press didn't hook the leg, and Smiley out at two.
Look at Disco, however. Quick scoop and a slam on Smiley. Out to inflict more pain and punishment. He's going to move referee Nick Patrick out of the way. That's because he's headed up to the middle rope.
He's going to drop the hammer on Norman Smiley.
Well, what kind of a wiggle is that?
A little one. Oh! Smiley, out of the way. Disco, elbow first into the canvas. Wasted too much time. Boom! Running Larry, level Disco. Brutal European uppercut, and one more. Standing Disco straight up. Uh-oh, backslide. Who's going to get it? Disco, the backslide on Smiley. Float over escape into a butterfly. Great counter wrestling. Oh, and Disco.
Yeah.
High vertical out of the butterfly. Ooh.
Great show of strength by Norman Smiley. The double underhook holding Disco up into the air. The blood rushing to the head of the Disco Inferno, and he's in trouble. Can Norman put him away or even use a big wiggle? And again, Disco stopped him from the wiggle.
Disco is going to pay for that one. Into the ropes. No. Go behind. One to the gut. That's a... Whoa, last dance. No. Smiley escaped the last dance. Winds him up.
Yeah.
Full slam. Smiley got out of the last dance.
Now that's the big wiggle.
Absolutely. Oh, and Disco. He gave Smiley everything he had, including the last dance, and Smiley got out of it. Take note. The referee pulling Smiley off. Oh, double leg. No. On the rope. The referee doesn't see it.
Up.
No. Disco Inferno. Fatal him up. Double leg sweep. Both feet on the middle turnbuckle, and Disco Inferno wins it. Please.
Norman Smiley was on the verge of victory. He had the big wind-up body slam. He had every move going his way, and Disco used the ropes to get the pin.
Well, Disco Inferno not taking J.J. Dillon's phone calls, I'm assuming. You know what? I'm going to add this next one to my videotape collection, Mike. I know it's your favorite video. It's Weeping the Nation. This is Ernest the Cat Miller and Katniss